I set it to 250 degrees for 5 minutes. Now the 5 minutes is up and it smells really good. The bread is crispy, cheese is melted, and everything is warm and tastes really good. It works.